8:51 a.m. Wednesday morning, January 17th, 2024. The FO train, the Fort Pierce train, PC's 103 with EMD power on its way now. 701 creeping up on us from behind from the south. Night shift yard master involved to see if they could straighten it all out before they could proceed past the caboose junction. All right, we'll let FEC's 103 work their way into Fort Pierce. Have not seen the 920 local yet. They will have to wait for 103 to clear up before they can make their appearance. Still looking for 701 Brightline. See them directly. Double check the time. Make that 8:53 a.m. It's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.